really bad practice. So probably today that they feel they are strong. No, I got no peace, but it is what it is.
What is important for you today?
Of course the levels, but I think our levels are quite good, so I think so that they skate with their heart.
Well, Team Munich practices about 24 hours a week. It's more than 10 hours on ice, plus dance, ballet, they do gym. They always, before the practice, have warm-up, and after the practice, cool-down, so it all takes time. The earliest time that we start is around 4 o'clock, so they have time to go to work or do their school stuff, and so they practice a lot, and that's why they are so good.